two proud Glasgow clubs from the East End and South Side of the city, respectively. Celtic and Rangers, there's nothing quite like it. Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is live coverage of this Scottish Premiership match. It's Rangers up against Celtic.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And here's the lineup for Rangers.
Well, it's a 4-3-3, but one that will see the front players play close together. So it's vital that they combine as much as possible, particularly in the top third of the pitch.
McGregor, and making sure there was no danger in the end. Dessers. Lundstrom. And beating the defender. A gift for any goalkeeper. Kieran Dowell. And it's Tavernier. Excellent defending. Kyogo Furuhashi.
Has eyes for goal. A smart stop here.
And the short option preferred. McGregor.
Brilliantly blocked.
Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Connor Goldson. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Taylor.
Having to shoot. Foiling his opponent completely.
Will this corner bear fruit for them? Playing it short. Carter Vickers. Well, that's a super ball over the top. There to tick it away. Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business.
Can he finish? And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. But I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it shouldn't go in at that near post.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half, scoring that late goal, but I thought his overall contribution was really good and he got better as the half wore on.
So back underway here into the second half. And that'll be a Rangers ball. Kieran Dowell. And it's Tavernier. And slipped through beautifully. Oh, so close to opening up the defence. Good-looking sequence. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
And he's fired over the corner. Wasn't a great clearance, and couldn't quite square the game. Close.
Well, it's certainly a decent effort, but not quite good enough. They still trail here.
Lille Abada. Now we're into the final half hour. What can they do from here? Kieran Dowell. That's a good pass.
Can he finish?
Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Well, a really good run. Will he play it in? Crossed accurately towards the far post. Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Connor Goldson. Bona Barisic. Sima. Kieran Dowell. Tavernier. Lundström. Electing to shoot. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, let's take another look. And it doesn't come much closer than this, does it? He just squeezed it in off that post. Very good finish.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Maeda. And he's beaten him here. And defensive play to be applauded. Well, there's the pullback. Oh, what a very fine stop to keep them in this.
Well, it's a good save, but time is running out for them here.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. And just 5 minutes remaining. A chance to whip it in. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up.
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result. It was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.